Ladies and gentlemen, I proudly present to you Mr. G. Hessen.